So, wiped your hard drive by accident? Don't panic. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to recover data and files from a wiped hard drive. I'm going to be giving you the latest on this topic and everything involved coming right up. So naturally, of course, this is a very serious issue and you need to take it seriously from the get-go. And so step one really hasn't changed at all. And that is going to be to stop using your drive as much as possible until you have a chance to actually work on it. And this makes sense when you actually start to understand how files are deleted and how it works inside the operating system. When a file is deleted, it is marked as ready to be overwritten by the operating system by another file later on down the line. And so if you continue to use your drive, you seriously run the risk of overwriting the data and making any chance of recovery in the future practically impossible. And so really, as long as we don't overwrite the files, there's still a really good chance that they're there completely intact, waiting to be recovered at a moment's notice. But it's all predicated upon not overwriting them, and the best chance of that is to stop using the drive as much as possible. Okay, so what exactly do I mean by a wiped hard drive? And unfortunately, as of late, this term is up to a bit of interpretation. There are, of course, very clear-cut cases where all files and data are deleted manually. While this is somewhat rare, there's definitely the best chance of recovery here, and there's really not a whole lot to worry about in a case like that. So the second is far more common, and that is the accidental formatting of your hard drive. And this usually arises from rushing through a process. You'd think you format an SD card, when in reality you format your hard drive with 1,000 baby photos on it. However, even still, the chances of recovery in a case like this are high, but it is predicated upon a quick format being performed. If a full format was initiated on the drive, the chances of recovery go down drastically. And the third, albeit less common scenario, is when you use a third-party tool to wipe the drive. And with this, there's a lot of ambiguity because it will depend upon the software and the technicality of it all, making data recovery either highly probable or almost impossible. So that one is a little bit up to interpretation as well. However, regardless of what happened to your files or how you managed to wipe your hard drive, I'm going to be giving you the best chance of file recovery today by using one of the best pieces of file recovery software in the industry. And this software is Disk Drill. It delivers real raw power in a simple and easy to use package. Not only does it provide data recovery tools, but it also gives you the power to back up your data as well, making it the only drive protection suite that you need. It gives you all the power and flexibility you need right at your fingertips, and you can download it now for free from the link down below in the description. All right, let's jump in. So, of course, to get started with Disk Drill, go ahead and download it from the link in the description and install it. Now, of course, make sure to not install Disk Drill to the drive that you're trying to recover from. Very important. Again, we're trying not to overwrite the files here. Remember that. Then once it's installed, open it up, and post setup, you'll be greeted with the data recovery panel. So this is where you can view all the drives that are connected to your PC. You can start scans, and this is probably where you're going to be spending a majority of your time. From here, go ahead and connect your external hard drive to your computer. Then once it shows up in the list, select it, choose your scan method, and start the scan. All right, so I've started the scan, and being that my hard drive is about 1 terabyte in size, it's going to take a little while, looks like a few hours, so I'm going to wait for it to be finished, and then I'll catch up once it's done. All right, so the scan has completed, and now you can see all the files, just a little preview that has been found right here, and you can go ahead and review them by clicking the review found items in the top right corner. And now you can review the files that were found using the folders in the middle, the categories on the left-hand side, or the search bar in the top right if you happen to know the file by name. Okay, so at this point, while you are looking through all of the results and trying to find the files that you're looking for, an important thing to mention would be the preview and recoverability features built into Disk Drill. So there are different levels of recoverability. Some are completely intact, others are completely overwritten and destroyed. And Disk Drill helps to give you an idea of which files land where based on the preview and recoverability status of that file. So you can see the recoverability just in the sidebar right here. It'll give you a little indicator upon which ones are actually likely to be recovered. And you can further confirm this using the preview feature right here, which will open up a live feed preview of that file if it is in fact completely intact. So as I mentioned earlier, data recovery is all about file integrity. And if they are not overwritten, Disk Drill will tell you, and that will make sure that those files are recoverable, making these two features of paramount value. All right, so once you've found the files that you want to recover, go ahead and put a check mark next to them, then click recover and choose your save location. make sure that you're not going to save them to your external hard drive. Of course, I usually just choose my desktop and then click OK and wait for completion. Then once it's finished, you can go to the save location that you selected and all your files will be right there in a neat folder. So there you go. Pretty quick, simple, and easy. That is how you recover data from an external hard drive that has been wiped, formatted, deleted, you name it. This will give you the best chance of recovery right here. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, always be sure to leave us a like down below. Also, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, or things you want to see me cover in a future video, don't be hesitant to leave it down below in the comment section. But that is going to do it for this video. My name is Andrew. Thank you for watching.